So my audio glitched last time. It's like stutters. For like 20 minutes. It sucks. Always gotta check my voice. Since we last left off, I changed my upgrade to blood. I don't know if that's worth it. I think maybe like the bleed damage is more than the damage I'm missing. But make it so that my damage is like 80 less almost. Try leveling up the dragon scale and see if it was worth it. It's okay. Might try it out later, but not now. Actually, I have enough stuff to upgrade my Uchi. Little kitty snores. He's looking at me. Let's go to the Lost Grace table. I think I have enough to go to plus
22. Well, I took you no matter how you're up.
Yeah. Could go plus 23. I mean, why not? It's my main weapon. Oh, I also got this one equipment that makes when I blood loss increases my attack power. So I will make up some of my damage that way. Guess I'll try to find Moog. A lot of time trying to find everything last time. Moog. How much damage do I do now? 424, not bad. You got my number. Or I got your number. We got each other's numbers. That goes far. Wonder if he can bleed at all. Happen. Probably hit the reload key. My kitty did a no-no. Jumping's always a bad idea in boss fights, feels like. Blood doesn't really work on this guy because he is the blood man. It's a hard fight. He does a lot of things that you can't really dodge. Might as well just take the bleed off because it didn't do shit to him. Could also make like a different type. Is that better or is that Keen better? About the same. Jesus, lightning. Kind of insane. At least the scaling is. Let's try it. What's the move though? Like a zap. Must have like 150 resistance. Damn. damn, even if you roll around it.
Fucks you up.
Damn, I couldn't even live that. Hit me in such a way that when I got up, he just instantly hit me again. Cat wants to join. Hits you a full 360 from him, or 180, I mean. Come on, Moog, you know. Thought it'd be safe around the pillar. God damn it. My kitty's in my lap. I think I'll keep keen on this boss fight. My kitty's on my lap. My kitty's being nice for once. I think I got it this time. There's my bubble. Yep. Is menacingly coming towards me. Okay, we got there. Took a lot longer than I hoped. Blood Flame Talons. Yeah, we stole that. It's the only thing we pretty much needed. Okay. We got a lot of things to do, in the West Capital Rampart. Now I'll turn it to blood? I think blood is good. It's just misunderstood. But specifically against that boss, it was not that good. I have not been down here yet. Okay. Cane sword.
Straight from Bloodborne.
Got these fuckers. Toot toot. What's this? I guess that opened up the door. Anything to drop to? Doesn't seem like it. Oh no. Fine. Yeah, that just opened the door, I think. We haven't searched over here yet. Oh. Hey, that's the ability I got. Goddamn spear users. Your perfect defense. Oh no. Old Fang, another material. Lendel Knight Armor. I think I have most of the set now.
What you got, mister?
Gravelstone. Does seem to be like an item up there. How do I get it? It's always a stone sword key. Oh. What? Hey, pup. Need a way to get on one of these roofs. Okay. Oh. I can just drop down to that. It's fine. Oh, yeah. Interesting, there's a way inside from here. Sanctified wet blade and a hammer. Oh. Hero's rune and that. Oh. This is our home sweet home. Coated sword. It's like a straight sword. Hidden sword once granted the tarnish of the round table by the two fingers. Unblockable. What's one specific attack is unblockable. Calling for help. Seedbed Curse. Is there like a downstairs? Or was that where I came from? Fuck. I need to go back around to get that. What do we got? Black key bolt. Two fingers prayer book.
You raise your sword against me.
The throne room I was sitting down from, or whatever this is. Alberic, all the Alberic stuff. Lost Grace and
a picture, flightless bird painting.
Can I open this? Indeed.
It don't do nothing.
I should have spent my souls. My runes, god damn it. Stormhawk axe. I've gotten so many of each type. If we ever respec, we have a lot of options. Come in. Well, I've made better decisions.
He didn't even fall.
What is that? Hogwash? I'm trying to get that item, and then I'll go back to my runes. Fine. I live with the fact that all you do is make noises. It's true, though. Like, I'm still navigating while I'm not even looking at the screen. Don't keep looking at me. Eh, whatever. Smithing stone. Now I have to wait for it to come all the way down. Hey, it's not cool to grab me twice in a row. Excuse me? Please, like, glitch him under or something, because he should be falling right now. Okay. Gotta make it up without him being on here. Yeah, we're good. The place to the divine bridge. I see. I don't remember where this goes, so I'm just gonna TP there. Okay, it wasn't active before, I don't think. Isolated Divine Tower. Yep, we probably have been here. Maybe.
But we're good now.
There's just like one item over there. God damn it. What do you want to get? Oh, I didn't know this one here. Okay. I think the only place left to go is Godwin. Pretty much just run there. Not that tough to get to. Wow, I should have spent my souls. Well, my runes. I don't know if he bleeds, because he's a golden ghost. It's a lot of fast attacks. Me is about as hard as Moog is, at least on first attempt. Yeah, we start off with a jump attack. He doesn't bleed either. Two bosses in a row. Man, just can't get his timing down. Okay, that wasn't that bad. I didn't really get it down, but I killed him.
What you got? Holy grease.
Is that just a ghost or something? That goes up somewhere.
Okay.
Could level up some stats. I've been out for like 3 or 4 level ups. 3. I use one of my runes, then I can. I need to get up there somehow. Does not go up. Might be out this way. Maybe I can jump on here. Might need to do like a running thing. Doesn't seem like there's a way to get any higher. Wouldn't even matter there. No, I can make that. So close. Oh, okay. Well, this is the way you're supposed to do it.
Could have done it, I swear.
Golden Order Principia. Got so many celestial dues. You might say I have a mountain of dues. Anything else up here? Nah. We were ready to go down. Maybe we might finally be able to get on the sword. No horse ahead. So much holy grease. So far away. Things going insane. What type of area am I looking for? This is okay. I don't see no items. That's new. You respawn? I don't think so. Oh. Bold of Grand Sacks. This is one of the areas I've been before. Where does it want you to go? I'm gonna get a thing for him, I'm not sure. Maybe there's a path I didn't see up there. This is a path I haven't gone yet, I don't think. I guess that's further in. I guess, but I don't know. Godwin, just an optional boss. An iron greatsword. Good pup. He just sits there. Cannot pet pupper. Cannot boop without killing. Yeah, that's all that's here. Can't surprise me.
I'm the best.
Oh, some good damage. I heard nobody.
You live today. You live today.
These healers.
They're healing the beast folk.
Like another tower up here. I would assume so. Oh, there's a boss. Okay. Is this like the actual boss? If so, it's much faster to get to this than the Godwin for me. Fueled by Morgoth the Giving. Hmm. That means... Oh. There must be something here. Can I light these? Nope. I go up here through here. That'd be my next guess. Oh. I did not even see this. Ugh. Let me guess, Morgoth's seal. What the hell? An assassin. Blessing of the Erd Tree. That's a boss. And not just a seal. Who is it this time?
Graceless, tarnished. What is thy business with these thrones? Ah, Godrick the Golden. The twin prodigies, Mikola and Melania. General Radahn. Praetor Rykard. Luna Princess Rani. Willful traitors, all. Thy kind are all of a piece. Pillagers, emboldened by the flame of ambition. Have it writ upon thy meager grave. Felled by King Morgoth, last of all kings.
Thought it was Margit, but it's Morgoth. Was Margit his brother? What the fuck is his moveset though? Oh no. My life bar.
Thy part in this shall not be forgiven.
Oh, it just keeps falling. Did not think that would happen. I died. I think I got it next time, unless there's like a second phase. Wait, there's like definitely a stake of mark up there. Just doesn't activate, I guess. I bet this is a two-phaser by how easy the first phase is going, or like his health bar is going. I would have seen this if I was in the first phase.
Forgiven.
We'll see. Nope. Great rune. Guard Bear Morgott. Penetrable thorns, refuse all, none may enter the Erd Tree. Okay. Why is the wall still yellow?
Hello again, old friend. Allow me a moment to converse with you. You were unable to enter the Erd Tree, no? Prevented by the mantle of barbs. The thorns are impenetrable. A husk of the Erd Tree's being that spurns all that exists without. The only way to stand before the Elden Ring and become the Elden Lord is to pass the thorns. My purpose serves to aid in that very act. So I'd like you to undertake a new journey with me to the Flame of Ruin, far above the clouds, upon the snowy mountaintops of the giants. Then I can set the Erd Tree aflame and guide you down the path to becoming Elden Lord.
Rolled medallion. I need to go there.
Shall I turn your runes to strength? Let my hand rest upon you. Share them with me. Your thoughts.
Okay, now I'm curious if, I'm gonna go to Divine Bridge. I'm gonna teleport myself. Maybe that place is where I unlock the rune. Nope. Some sort of isolated divine tower, but not now.
Now is not the time.
The last thing is just to go all the way up. Yeah. He wants us to go through his seal that we saw earlier. It's the bubble blowers. Oh. Just gonna straight run there. Care about no bitches. Ow. I think that's the only thing I missed, because I went the other way. I went around the stairs there. Oh joy. Chunk. What if the seal's open now? Totally is. Bet there's still a boss. It was sealing in the boss. Capital outskirts. I'll kill you and your horse. Man, I'm getting all the armor pieces for Landell now. Chill. Chill. The hell? Back here with the loot, bitch! Somber smithing stone. This looks like a boss arena. Nah. I'm kind of curious what is down here. It's really misty. I thought maybe there was like something behind the pillars, but you can't even get behind there. Whole new area.
The Forbidden Land.
There must not be much more to explore from the castle, so I'll do that now.
Now I know.
Oh damn. This might be the tower where I upgrade the great rune. Welp. The fuck? Two of these guys. Slam dunked me. Wow, I stunned him twice. They have a really low stun ratio. Omen Killer Rolo. Interesting. Oh, I just teleported all of me all the way over here. Boink. Yeah, it's gonna activate the rune, I bet. Divine towers usually do. I'm not sure what the Lost Tower does. Maybe something Erdtree related. Oh my god, I got another slot. And give myself 20 more damage. I think more better in critical hits might be the best thing for me right now. So misty. A big tree.
It's the two finger.
Morgott's Great Rune. Greatly raises maximum HP. Finally, horse. Oh, great horse. Finally, horse.
Yeah.
Oh, no. The goblins. Really like the zero visibility. Oh.
Golden seed.
The land of the fucking roly-polies, that's for sure. Blackblade Kindred. Another gargoyle? I guess it's a specific one. No, it's the same ish moveset as the one. Except he has this aura. Crotch. A little stressed out, I had no healing left. Ooh. Gargoyle Blackblade and Gargoyle Black Axe. But the final two in my collection. Just a little bit more. Really high level, it feels like. Or maybe just the levels are supposed to be split out, or you're supposed to get more levels in the game. That would make sense to me.
Hoist medallion.
Me to go to that. Mountaintop of the Giants. Oh, they got some ghosties. Time. Oh my god, this area is gonna be intense, isn't it? Zamora Ruins. those like legendary guys I fought, like one of them was the Everjail. What you got for me? Mithering stone miner's bell bearing. Finally got someone through from all the bald eagles that I killed. One of them's fighting back. Oh, they can't break through my poise. We got like a dungeon straight ahead. Game's trying not to lag. So hard. Fires of Punishment. Okay, here's the dungeon. I knew it was gonna be some, like, secluded place.
Trying to hide it from me.
Giant's Mountaintop Catacombs. Beast Eye Quivers. There's a death root in here. Things have just been progressively getting more and more health. Nice. Oh, the one shots him. Worth the health just to one shot him. Hmm. Well, we gotta check. Poor pot. Could have missed. That would have been fucked. Wonder if there's any secrets. You're gonna explode. Yep. God damn it. Would have been fine if I knew that there was a second one running at me. There's like six in that room. Oh no. Well, we gotta do the run back. Okay, we're back to where we were. Need to not get exploded. Here's a flask. this poor little guy. Okay. Does this do anything different? I don't think so. The way they explode is just insane. Oh no, it's Papa. This is a new room. I thought it was a different one. Is it a new room? It is. I think. Unless something changes, but I think that's where I need to go. Because there weren't any explodey boys like that before. My souls aren't here. That means I was in a different area. Drop down. Didn't think that would happen. Okay, the darker ones, they explode. Act. I'm gonna use my physic flask just in case. Oh my god, it's a big fucking boy. I need to know if it drops anything special. Just doing the same song and dance. We're falling down again. Did I fuck it up? There's a little room there. But that little room is where I need to go. I don't even think I can get up there. Can't use it. I need something else to regenerate my FP. What happens if I go up here? Another big boy here? There isn't. That's this room, okay. That's that. What happens if I go up? A lot of people died here. Oh shit, dude. Well, I don't want to die. One thing I can do is I can use a rune arc. If I hit it, I'll gain life. Didn't dodge that. That's rough. The completionist in me wants to beat that bitch's ass. I'm not gonna be the boss now. I don't want to. active, baby. Is it only when I kill enemies, or is it when I hurt enemies? Okay. Don't ever get near him when he does fucking frostbite. The worst part about this is the run back takes fucking forever. For some reason, I thought I was going backwards for a second. I got lucky there. Round three. Come on. What's this bullshit? Oh. I didn't get anything. What a waste of time. The only thing I have left is to see what's on the bottom floor. Oh, okay. I guess it's just boss time. Actually use this. Oh, actually, I need 20 strengths. Not too bad. Might level up 2 strength and see if it's good or not. I need to upgrade it a shit ton, but. Ow. It doesn't have a Marika statue. Well. Oh. Free spirit. Oh, first try! Golden seed and a glovewort picker's bell bearing 2.
Death root? Death root?
Level up that 2 strength, give me the flat 20. Level up. A lot of shit today. I'm productive. Let's level up one more time. Probably need to crack all of those. Nice. 20 strength. I can use the Bolt of Gransex now. probably doesn't scale well. It's a DD. Wonder if it scales any better if we level it up. Bam. That's sick. This would be good for like, I don't know, like a faith build. I'll level it up a bit. Do a normal amount. Plus 8, I think.
Hello, governor.
Well, I took you for no matter. Lay out your arms.
Did it change scaling at all? A C index.
Back over, no matter.
I have one of those, so I'm not going to use it until I find a weapon I like. It's somber. Okay. They go from D to C if I level it up.
Back no matter.
No. What's damage at? It has really high base stats. We can get rid of that. Like 15 damage if I use Radagorns. Gives you a lot if you're at full health. Jesus. Is there one for like weight? The naked stallion. Kinda curious how much damage this does. Kind of curious how much damage I take now.
I'm just gonna slap people.
Okay, let's see. 702 damage. What should I lose with... I gain damage if I get rid of that. It's kind of funny. Damage. Funny how I'm still not one-shotting these guys. Does my damage go down? Oh, I'm dead. It doesn't seem like the ancient lightning spear scales with any sort of damage or like faith or anything. That was a fun thing to do. I think I'll, Oh, I want to keep using that.
What do I want? Do I? Arab.
Raise my health by like 100. Sure. Let's change up the armor. We got so much shit now.
We're going to mushroom.
I really like the twinned armor. Okay, let's try not to die. How much damage with all the buffs? 1300. Does it increase in damage by two hand? No. Yeah, I got two shots. I have like 68. What the fuck is your weapon, dude? Jesus, this man's annoying. gotten one of these, I could use the to increase my FP. For now. I don't really need the health. Yeah, it gives me a couple. Four? Wow. Barely anything. I'll just raise my dexterity. That's all I need. I like how this just doesn't kill them. Motherfucker.
I just want to kill you.
I don't mind this one. I like it. There's a lot of damage. It's just, you know, this enemy is fucking hard. Okay, well, he's dead. I didn't get anything. But he's dead.
Ew.
I wonder if he responds. I don't think he does. He made the not respond noise. Okay, he responds. I'm just gonna run past him. Oh, but the guy with the bow. I wonder if I can still do the assassination even if the lady's not there. Aneth. I would assume so. Get up. Where the giants growed up. They growing up right now. This just leads to the waterfall. I thought that was a dragon for a second because I saw wings, but they're just bats. Okay, I don't want to even kill them. Is there a boy? Back at the lofty. Yeah, I can still do this. Juno Coslow. On this thing isn't stupid. That whip is sexy. The whip still has a bigger range than my stuff. If I get his whip. Oh, I did. Pedal whip. Helm, armor. Nice. Never seen a whip I've actually liked before. You don't need that much stats for it. Has a kick. He had two of them. Either way, it's a pretty cool weapon. Do 536 to them two-handed. See how much I do here. Thought I had another enemy. Oh, nice. More shit to buy.
Is some customer well?
Vagabond set. Missionary's cookbook. Something tells me I don't need that many. Yeah, I should probably mark that. Boink. I can make almost everything now. I don't have fire. Lightning, Sprific, Freezing, Blood, Holy, Dragon Wound. I just don't have fire. Is this supposed to be like one of the first ones you get? Maybe I saw it, I just never bought it. Stargazer's Ruins.
Where did you go?
I Held shut by seal. Okay. I think it has something to do with, Millicent. Got to bring out my notes. Doesn't seem like it. Not sure what to do with the seal. I just won't bother with it yet. Maybe I'll have to do something in the future. Makes sense to me. Find another 9. $549. Like 10 more damage than the spear? This is less damage than the spear on the ground by like 50. Not that 50 damage matters that much. Just fell from the sky. That's new. Oh, that's why. Summon another one. To get up there again, huh? That sucks. I'll do that later. Boink. Go back up there, jump up. It goes to like the rest of the mountaintops.